here. Well, it's great. We've got a sea view, gun turrets protecting us. We're not exposed to whatever those freaks pump into the air next.
I thought I'd get to see him for myself. You know, it's the Batman. Look him in the eyes and say, hey, you're not so tough.
Well, maybe you'll get your death. He might come after the tower.
You're kidding, right?
Those guns will cut him to pieces if he comes from the sea. There's no way he's getting past these bars.
Watchtower units, I'd spot the bat first. Loser has to tell the Arkham Knight he'd look better with a cape.
I am ready for another challenge.
You have shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.
Looks out. Russ. Doesn't show us his face. It doesn't matter. I still remember when he found me. I was in a bad place, okay? Headed for a worse one. And he reached out. Said he knew what it meant to be betrayed.
used to round up Harvey's guys and make them play Umbrella Stand.
What's that?
They had to stand perfectly still, right? With Penguin's umbrella hanging out of their mouth. And if they dropped the umbrella, he'd use it to beat them to death.
No, I might mail bits of your body to GCPD. Could be like a jigsaw.
What? We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
her. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Good to see you, Batman.
Here it didn't go too well on that airship.
Hey, man. You okay?
They're coming for me. Tearing my flesh. Get them off!
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the Cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No. Don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way.
Catch Cash said it was his anyway.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how, and can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Sector 3, all non-essential personnel, clear the immediate area. The Batmobile doesn't own these roads.
That's the rear scanned. Now I need to scan the sides. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. Use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port. Thanks, Lucius.
What drives you, Batman?
that?
Pulse designed to temporarily scramble drone weapon targets.
Now to get Ivy to the Botanical Gardens. Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy. Tanks appear to be attacking in formation. I need to keep my distance and strike them from behind.
Right there! Get him!
trust him.
Hunt him down, now!
The Batmobile to take on the Cobra tank. Do that at this time.
I can't see him.
He's there, Sergeant.
To the botanical garden.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.